So let us study about the measurement of temperature. So to measure the temperature, we use the instrument that is called the thermometer. Thermometer means what? An instrument designed to measure the temperature is called as thermometer. Instrument which is designed to measure the temperature is called as thermometer. So there are the different types of thermometers which we are going to study now. The first type of thermometer, that is liquid in glass thermometer. So in the case of liquid in glass thermometer, the volume of a liquid changes with the temperature. So in this case, the volume of a liquid is changes with the temperature. The second type of thermometer is the constant volume gas thermometer. So in the constant volume gas thermometer, the pressure of a gas changes with the temperature. Then the third type of thermometer, that is the resistance thermometer. So in the resistance thermometer, electrical resistance of metal changes with the temperature. So these are the different types of thermometer you have to remember here. Now, to measure the temperature, how to calibrate the thermometer? So, to calibrate the thermometer, the standard fixed points are selected for the calibrating the thermometers. So, these two fixed points for calibrating the thermometer, the first one is called the ice point or freezing point. So let us see about this one. The two reference points which we are going to study to calibrate the thermometers are the ice point and the second one, it is boiling point or steam point. So let us see what is meant by it. Ice point, which is also called the freezing point, ice point or freezing point means what? The temperature at which pure water freezes at a standard atmospheric pressure is called the ice point or a freezing point. So this point you have to remember here, that the temperature at which the pure water freezes at a standard atmospheric pressure is called ice point or freezing point. The second reference point to calibrate the thermometer is called boiling point. Boiling point is also called the steam point. Boiling point or steam point means the temperature at which pure water boils. So at the temperature at which the pure water boils, that is nothing but this boiling point or a steam point. So here you have to remember that the temperature at which pure water boils at a standard atmospheric pressure is called the boiling point or steam points. So ice point and the steam points are the reference points which are used to calibrate the thermometer. Now so to measure the temperature, most common scales of the temperature we are going to study now.